This is West Park. This is where I started taking pictures of the skateboarders like 3 years ago. I used to come here on my bike, and one day I noticed the skateboarders and started trying to take pictures of them. I thought it would be an interesting picture to take. I never had much practice taking action pictures, and I started coming here. Well, it turned out to be much more difficult than I thought to get pictures like this. I would go to the park and take hundreds of pictures, and then realize when I got home that they were all lousy. The majority of them were out of focus. Many were either underexposed or overexposed. And the skater was almost never framed correctly. It got to the point where if I was lucky enough to get just one or two good pictures per session, I would be happy. Then I would spend the following week trying to figure out why I couldn't get better pictures. Eventually, I realized that the reason why the pictures were so bad was because the automatic settings on the camera don't work well when you have a fast-moving subject. Once I switched to manual mode and started planning my pictures in advance, I got much better results. What I do now is decide what kind of picture I'm going to take. Manually focus on the spot where the skater is going to pass, and then take a couple of sample shots to decide on the speed and the aperture settings. See you in the next episode.